there is a component of rage. How could somebody do this to the victim?